this year. She has won Crooks Irene Wall, second at the Burke Stampede Rodeo. She was fifth at her hometown rodeo last week in Isabel, South Dakota. Say hello to the number one cowgirl in the state of South Dakota. This is Kaylee Webb. She has won over $5,000 in this event, and she is going to be your new leader.